Hey guys!
Today is Tasting Tuesday, and today we have a legendary Lugai?
Yuladag.
It's a fruit-flavored carbonated soft drink from Turkey. Kind of nervous. What about you? Let's open it up. Wait.
Can't be as bad as Beverly.
Yeah. This is the can. They had to put a sticker in English for the nutritional facts because it's written in Turkish.
Hold on, I'm trying to see.
Yeah, everything's written in Turkish on here.
Oh, go grab a cup for yourself. I forgot, grab a cup.
Shoot my gun. I mean, bow.
This smells good.
This is a bow.
Come on, just get a cup. Clear.
What is this?
Colin.
Come on.
I don't know what this skull is called.
No, we don't need to know. Come on.
But I would like to call it its real name.
What?
This.
We don't
care.
It's
a Nerf Rebel.
That's not the gun's name.
You should have gotten a clear cut so we could see it.
Yeah. Well, it's clear. The drink is clear.
Okay.
So, I had a little spillage. As you can see here, it is clear. I had a little spillage. Okay.
Okay. All right.
One.
Two. Three.
Three.
I love it!
It tastes like bubble gum.
It smells like bubble gum.
It's a little odd, but it's good.
It smells like bubble gum. I love this.
I think that's one of the ones you can try in Epcot.
Ooh.
I think so.
I thought I recognized the flavor a little bit.
Pretty sure it's one of the ones at Epcot.
Me too.
All right, so final
Which
review.
Which also means it's technically a Coke product.
Probably.
I give it 2 thumbs up. Just like most things.
4 thumbs up.
6, 8, 10, 12.
So you really
16,
like it.
18.
You're never going to bed tonight.
Nope. Wait, how many grams of sugar is in here? 28-1.
Yeah, take that cup
of I think I'm like at 100.
Okay, right. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Bye guys.